Thank you. Get a move on, will you?
Damn it.
What's so scary about your face?
To the bottom of this.
What's so scared about your face?
such a kind of idiot. You know that? Now we got every lawman for 10 miles crawling up our asses. We gotta get out of here. Fort Brandon. I'll explain on the way. If my old friend Billy didn't let me down, the stash is up at the fort. He did get a little fuzzy after a while, but I reckon he done us right. Only one thing. Some nasty old relics from the war got themselves pulled up there. Now, these boys are crazy, but that don't mean they can't shoot. We gotta clean them out. Don't worry. One more thing. I'm gonna need you to take the lead on this one. One of them bastards back there landed a shot on me. That's why I was lying low back there. I'm fine. I'm fine. Just a little short of breath. Let's just get this done.
Come on, crazy! Grab it!
Back into the goddamn frying pan. We gotta hold them off.
I want that bastard dead.
Gotta keep coming.
I don't feel so good.
Oh, the stash. stash is here. You gotta.
I was just thinking, have you ever wondered why they call it a building when it's already built? Okay, sorry, too deep. Anyway, I have some good news. Another batch ready for market. Crips, you're amazing. Why, thank you. And now it's over to you. The buyer's local, so should be an easy enough sale.
Thank you.
thought you'd be such a natural at sales. Not me. Welcome back. What are you looking for? All right, you know where to find me.
Yeah. learning how to hunt with those buildings.
Welcome, miss. Don't be shy. Now, come on in. Let me give you a tip. You don't grab this jerky here real quick, ain't gonna be none left. Let me know what you need. Okay, no trouble.
Well, come back when we have new stuff.
Thank you. walk. I need some help to town, please. You're gonna help me, right? Oh, thank you. Whew.
Ha! I got you. I know a mark when I see one.
We're in business. This is good quality. Apparently, some of our competitors never made it back home from market, and folks are fearing the worst. So why don't you go try and track them down and see what's left of their supplies? As the saying goes, all's fair in love, war, and the trading of pristine animal parts. done. Another sail in the bag. Excellent. Supplies are looking healthy right now. Stocks are looking good. All right, my friend. Time to make some money. Here's another batch ready to go. Sure feels good. It wasn't easy. I've cut myself so many times, it's a miracle I've got any blood left in me. Anyway, got a local buyer lined up, so should be an easy run for you. Thank you.
What?
Shoot.